Hello, Joren.
Hey, I have never expected to see you here.
Oh, long time no see. So in Latvia, you were exhausted.
Yeah.
Are you still tired?
I'm still tired. Yes. I don't want to act. I am. Yes. Because it's like I did this whole stuff for 7-8 months now, without the break. I didn't have like. Usually people have like weekends or some days off to just to regenerate, and but for me it was like there was this I was in Germany sitting in September and like very spontaneously going to Latvia because of this currency song, you remember? I did this goodbye song for the currency, became overnight a YouTube sensation, all the Latvians shared it, and I spontaneously decided to just to move to Latvia. It was a very excited time because I was networking a lot, doing some musical clips and meeting a lot of people. And then this Eurovision stuff, and this is like through going like for 8 months now. And I'm a bit tired. I needed to relax actually, but I'm trying to do the best best as possible now. I'm so happy to be here, even in Amsterdam. The Dutch language is my favorite language actually. Ik hou helemaal van de Nederlandse taal, maar. I have to say that I'm a bit tired, yeah, though.
And you have a lot of fans for your song Cake to Bake.
I don't know, yeah.
Oh, you do. But they're also, you know, on the internet, people say ugly things sometimes. Some people don't get the message. Could you explain it one more time for them?
It's really cool. It's no problem if people don't get the message. And not everyone has to like the song. It's I think there are like kind of three basic messages. One is, of course, about Eurovision itself. That is like... you have to think in which language you write a song or sing a song. And if you sing in English, everyone understands it. But still there's the possibility to transfer a bit of your culture or about your language. So we added Latvian elements. If you sing a song only in Latvian, it's probably people won't understand, won't pay attention to it. So if we had Tsep 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 Kuku, it's rhythmical.
Rhythmical.
So, and the other end is Latvian. So many people don't know even that Latvian is a language, but they can even sing two words. Tsep Tsep Kuku, bake the cake. On the other hand, it's the message of the song. You really should you should ask for help in society. This is what makes society. And if you can't do even like easy things like bake a cake, it's not a problem. You should just ask people for help. Like many people are too proud, even men, to ask for help. And this is a very important thing. On the other hand, the third reason or the third message is like probably Eurovision is still about songs, isn't it? And you can sing our song. It works just with the guitar and a shaker and some voices. You can sing it with friends. Many people say it's actually easy, but I think there are kind of like 10, 11 chords or something. It's not that easy. So yeah.
And the theme of the Latvian selection was made in Latvia, but you're German. What was the reaction like after you won?
It was a very good reaction because the people get the message. They see that I think we were the only one in the national final of Latvia which didn't take it too seriously. We took our stage performance. I mean, you have seen it, you have been there. They were like really, and the atmosphere was a bit cold also between the competitors, and it was a pity because only one can win. We didn't expect we could be the ones, but we just tried to enjoy the gifts. It was a gift for us just that we could perform on stage, and we didn't expect to win. So we were just happy to be there. And what was your question again?
Oh no, that's great. Final question. What's your favorite cake?
Yeah, favorite cake is probably the cake still to bake. But there's a very good honey cake in Latvian. We have a saying in Germany as well. You smile like a honey cake horse. Du lachst, du bist glücklich, strahlst wie ein Honigkuchenpferd. And I'd like to meet once a honey cake horse, probably. That was quite exciting to meet a honey cake horse, whatever that is.
Maybe in Copenhagen. Thank you so much, Jora.
Of course, always welcome.